Hello everyone, I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkPad T490. Today we're going to be replacing the M.2 Solid State Drive. The process will take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required is a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. We can now place the system on a hard flat surface in order to begin. Let's get started. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button to power on the system. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to navigate to the config menu. Use the down arrow key to navigate to the power menu and press enter. Navigate down to disable built-in battery and press enter. Make sure yes is selected and press enter. The built-in battery is now disabled. Loosen the 6 captured screws. Pry up along the back edge to unlock the clips. Continue unlocking the clips up the sides and across the front. Remove the base cover assembly from the system. Remove a single screw. Lift and pull the drive from the slot. For the 2230 form factor, remove a single screw. Remove the bracket, then pull the drive from the slot. Insert the drive into the slot. Install a single screw. For the 2230 form factor, install the drive into the slot. Place the bracket into position and install a single screw. Align the base cover assembly with the system. Press down around the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the 6 captured screws.